Joseph and a woman called Mary. One day, Angel Gabriel came to visit Mary and told her she was going to have a very special baby.
Joseph and Mary had to travel to a town called Bethlehem to register in a census. Mary travelled on a little donkey. A kind innkeeper let Mary and Joseph stay in a stable.
That night, baby Jesus was born. In the stable, they laid him in a manger. When baby Jesus was born, an angel appeared in the sky and spoke to some shepherds.
The shepherds walked to Bethlehem to visit baby Jesus in the stable. Far away, three wise men saw a bright star in the sky and knew it meant a new king had been born. They rode on camels to follow the star. They all welcomed to him stable.